Welcome back to my channel. Hello, my name is Sarah, your virtual sewing instructor. I can't believe it's already the end of the year. Today, I'm here with one of my unfinished May 9, 2020 project, the Peppermint Everyday Dress. The pattern is free from Peppermint Magazine, and they have a variety of free patterns available on their website. The everyday dress is really for every kind of day. It's reversible and customizable and can look so different depending on the type of pattern you use. I experiment with the pattern by using not one, but two different fabrics. One for the front and a different one for the back. I also share a quick and simple way to make the sleeve into a cuff band sleeve. Before we begin, I appreciate your support by clicking like, subscribe, and ringing the bell. Shares are also appreciated. Thank you. Now, grab your fabric and head to Peppermint Magazine website to grab your free pattern. Then join me back here for sewing therapy. Let's get started. Thank you.
Thank you.
that's it for the peppermint everyday dress. I love how mine turned out, and the boxy shape is comfortable enough to be worn every day. As you might notice, I love a versatile piece, and I especially love how it's reversible. Show me your finished everyday dress by tagging me on Instagram. Your support means the world to me. Please continue to watch, like, and share the tutorials so we can continue to grow our sewing therapy community. I will see you in my next video. 안녕.
And I
especially love how it's reversible. As you might notice, I love a versatile piece, and I especially love the (웃음) 잘할 수 있어.